Sanibonani emzansi ngiyalidumedisa ngiyanibingelela ngiyanamukela ohlelweni lethu lanamhlanje. Lolu uhlelo is brought to you by the Tyrannus Apostolic Church, the church that reaches people and revives lives. Babukeli lapho emakhaya. Namhlanje we have a program full of excitement and enrichment for impilo zenu. Kodwa ngaphambi kokuthi ngimthathe ngimbonise ukuthi namhlanje ngimphatheleni, ake meme abangani benu, uthumele iWhatsApp, post on Facebook. Make that phone call. Tell them that your favorite show is about to start. Babukeli lapho emakhaya. La ekhaya siyawuthanda umculo. Ubaba uPostola is also a musician and is celebrating 30 years in the ministry. Ake sizwe ukuthi umculo umnandi kangakanani.
Amen, amen, oh, amen, 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 hey.
Wamnandi umucu esisanda kuthola. Ngiyathemba ukuthi nalapha ekhaya uthokozele ngendlela nami ngiyothokozele ngayo. Let's cross over to the Apostle Studios. Lapho khona ubaba azoqhubeka nemfundiso yakhe ebeloko esinikeza yona emavikini adlule. Lapho khona akhuluma khona yedwa. Ubuwakalijwi. Living Stone. His word comes from the book of Psalms 118 verse 22. Ake sizwe ukuthi ubaba usifundisa ngani namhlanje.
Sanibonani dumelang apsheni molweni goeiedag good day. This is Apostle Simon Mukwena coming to you from Tyrannus Apostolic Church Studios right in Gauteng with a power-packed program which I believe is going to change your life forever. Uhlelo lumnandi olugcwele ibusiso namazwi weprophet mbukeli wamuthandekayo namhlanje ngiphethe amazwi uNkulunkulu abekile enhlizweni yami. Manzwi ahlongufetula bophelo bahawu. ha ke batlo senya nako mmuhi wa ka e ratehang ke lakatsa re kene tshebeletsong ya rona ya kajeno ha ke dule fatshe ka pela ka mona mmuhi ke taba ya lejwe re bala ka monna ya bitswang ka hore ke Jacob motswalle wa Modimo monna yo Modimo a reileng lebitso la hae ka yena o re ha jwetsa bana ba Israel o ti ngunkulunkulu ka Jacob ngunkulunkulu ka Abraham ngunkulunkulu ka Isaac ke Modimo wa Jacob ke bua ka taba ya lejwe mmuhi wa ka ratehang bekeng e fitileng umpone ka mo ka tenkeneng ke sebeletsa ngisebenzela isizwe sika ngunkulunkulu ngale sambulo ngunkulunkulu angiphe yona namhlanje ngicela nje ukuthi sike singene kule ntshumayelo emnandi lapho khona bengifunda encwadini ka Psalms 118 from verse number 21 ngikhuluma nesizwe sika ngunkulunkulu behold I lay in Zion a chief corner stone asingene enkonzweni emnandi
ke bala hutswa bukeng ya dibuka
ngifunde encwadini encwadi
ke na le mantswe a Modimo a wa beileng pelong yaka weekending yena bakeng sa hao
ke na magama bekwe unkulunkulu esikhundleni sakho kule mpela sonto
mantswe ana ke batla o mamele hantle
la magama ngifuna ukuthi uwalalele kahle
o tsamaye le wona mantswe ana
uhambe na wona magama
Modimo wa Israyele
unkulunkulu ka Israyele
Modimo wa mehlolo
unkulunkulu emanga
Modimo wa dimakatso
unkulunkulu esimanga
ke bana bontate ke bana bomme
na babo baba na bomama
baphamisitse matsoho a bona
baphamisitse andla sabo
ba re Modimo wa hao
bathu unkulunkulu wako
ke Modimo wa
unkulunkulu wethu
ntate ke ba hlonolo fatshe
ya babusisa unkulunkulu
ke o tlulela letsoho la ka ho bona
ke lule le sandla sami kubo
ba hlonolo fatshe ha ba kena
u babusise xa bengena
u ba hlonolo fatshe ha batho
u babusise mebe phu
u ba fe di taba tabelo tsa dipilo tsa bona
u feze ke sa mahlalo enhliziyo sa
u ba tadime ka mahau
u ba qina ngomusa
u ba yetsetse ka hore le ka hore
o ba qina ngomusa
mabitso nga mararo
emagameni amathathu
kalibitso la ntatele la morale la
moya kamalika isene le ndodana le kamoya
kalibitso la ntatele la morale la moya
kamalika isene le ndodana
kalibitso la ntatele la moya
kamalika isene le ndodana
le kamoya hallelujah
le kamoya incwele
amen mamela hand
lalela kahle
ke bala mantswe
ngifunda magama
a o ke tla mwa qetella
enzwa phethela
ba magweditse tha
o mba kwa inyanga ezintathu
ijulile le ndaba
tibile taba ye
ipatetse ba bohlale
ifihlelo abahlaka niphile
di senoletse batho ba pilu dinolo
ba tembulelwe laba benhliziyo esimnene
batho ba otlolang matsoho ba a bona ba re ke nna yena morena
abantu abalulisa ndla ba sa sabo bathi yimlo
ngoku kimametsi
ngilalele
bua
khuluma nkosi
ngiyayele murene
ngiyale nkosi
ngihlaya moringiyete
ngizoya lapho uthi ngiyekho
bathu batshona ngile wena nje
abantu abafana nawe nje
bathu bayileng bayema ka haka di fifo
abantu abamanga phakwe
bathu basakamba sisinye hatumelo yabo
abantu abakazanga banyekazizwe
bathu bahane mutsamaya le dichomi
abantu abale kuhamba namachomi
bake ke tsamaya le mo prophet
bathi ngihamba nom prophet
bawukusisa hore taba yudumele
bezwisisa ukuthi indaba esokho
bawukusisa hore taba yo mo prophet
azwisisa ukuthi indaba yo mo prophet
di chronique tsa bubedi
encwadini chronique
chapter 20 verse number 20 trust in the lord
nimthembu unkulunkulu
so that you may be established
usekuthi niqine
and believe in his prophets
bese nikholelwa
ku and you shall prosper
kuze niphumelele
kibatha bathu ba renki tumela ho mo prophet
kuna bantu bathi ngikholelwa ku prophet
Hallelujah. Di pesalema.
Encwadi namahubo
118 verse number 21.
Fikela kulelo verse.
Verse number 22.
Ivesi lelo baba lifundayo.
Mamela handle.
Lalela.
Lishwe.
Ilitshe.
Lelahlilwe ngibahayi.
Elalahlwa. Abakhayo
lifetuhile lijwe lamkha lamutheho
liphenduke ilitshe lesisekelo
Taba ilizwe.
Indaba iselitshe.
Tshetsa motho a haufinyana le wena. Taba
indaba
ilizwe.
Iselitshe.
Tshetsa motho a haufinyana le wena.
Tshela umuntu oseduze nawe.
Ilitshe.
Ilitshe.
Taba ya bohlokwa ke.
Indaba ebalulekile naye.
Ilizwe.
Ilitshe.
Le lahlilweng ke dihai.
Elalahlwa izakhi.
Ilizwe.
Ilitshe.
Le lahlilweng.
Elilahliwe.
Ke dihai.
Abantu abakhayo.
Lifetuhile ilizwe.
Liphenduka ilitshe.
Lamuthe.
Lesisekelo.
Akitsi baba kai tulongena.
Angazi bangaka endaweni le.
Baka ring ntate mo apostoli.
Abangathi baba umpostoli.
Uphilo baka bose.
Impilo yami yonke.
Ibile buphilo badihapha lidillo.
Ngibene impilo yenyembezi nekhalo.
Ngisoyilwe kibantu.
Ngisondwe ngabantu.
Bawukisatsibi ngureki bayeni.
Engabazi ukuthi ngibenzeni.
Kilahlilwe kibantu.
Kilahlwe ngabantu.
Kilahlilwe kibahesu.
Kilahlwe ngabakithi.
Kilahlilwe kibahayisane ba.
Ngazi ngalahlwa ngabamokhelwane.
Impakajeno.
Kodwa namhlanje.
Uthimuru kubulele.
Unkulunkulu ngutshele mntaka baba. Ukuthi litshe.
Elahlilwe.
Elilahliwe. Izakhi.
Lifetuhile ilizwe.
Liphendukile la ebayilitshe. Lesisekelo. Lesisekelo.
Taba yena.
Le ndaba.
Ngiloyiqetela.
Ngiyoyiphethela.
Mansibuye nganakashe.
Namhlanje ntambama.
Ngibatha umuntu emungile emungile ntembo.
Ngifuna umuntu nomuntu okhona la.
Athwale ilizwe.
Abambe ilitshe.
Muhi wa ka rataha. Idi karolo dingata thero yena ke buile ka karolo ya pele ncela nje ukuthi sike singene ku part 2 yakhona khona editier ngathatha lo mlayezo awuqhubekisela phambili ake sibone futhi
bontate libomme
bobaba na bomama
ke emi bona ka bakala sichaba sesingata se denka nhle ka mona
ngimelanga enxa yesizwe sikhona ngaphandle ngala
bathu baka nhle ka mona babangata hufita bathu baka hari
abantu abangaphandle baningi dlula abantu abangaphakathi
libona ke bahla batsibe hore ntate mo apostola uyabarata limujimo hayo uyabarata
ufuna bazi ukuthi ubaba umpostoli uyabathanda noNkulunkulu uyabathanda
bontate libomme
bobaba nabomama
kitsweke buka ya dibuka
ngiphethe incwadi enkulu
ngibatla ujetsa busimbo nabakashe
ngifuna ukutshela ke busuka namhlanje
izinto ziyoshintsha empilweni yakho
ngikhodi ta tshintsha buphilo bahawo
hang hang
ngokuphazima kweso
hang hang dinto dito tshintsha buphilo bahawo
ngokuphazima kweso izinto ziyoshintsha empilweni yakho
ngiyawujetsa wena ngwanaka uyilomakatsa bathu babangata
yakutshela kodwa uyomangaza abantu abaningi
ubane bathu buthata babona ke hore batlasa bathu
ngoba abantu banenkinga ukuthi batlasa abantu
ibile bathu bawupata lipili ushwa
bantu bangcwabe naphambili ufa
babe bangolele obituary yahawu banahano ufethi kawena
baze babhale ngomlando wakho bathi kuphelile ke ngawe
akujwetse bathu bababedi babuwa nthoba sayitsibing ubani mudimu wantate muapostola uyaphila
akutshela babili abathathu ukuthi bakhuluma into bangayazi ngoba uNkulunkulu kababa uyaphila
linna mudimu ntadimile kamahawu linna litlontshabela kalelini
nami ilanga liyongivelela ngalinye
bana baka ke batla lengkutlwe ke na le mantswe a o mudimo a mphile ngona
una magama la uNkulunkulu angiphe wona
le wena muhi la pembo wena ya mametsi
buke lapho ekhaya ongilalele
mantswe ana ke tlongwa bala mo ke mantswe a bo profeta
la magama ngizowafunda la magama a bo profeta
a fetula buphilo ba ha
ayo kuqula impilo yakho
ke bala buke nge Isaiah chapter number 28
ngifunde incwadi ka Isaiah unumber 28
give verse number 16
u verse 16
kaba kaleu ngalo rena Jehova ubuletsi
ngalokho inkosi ikhulumile
age bonang ke behalishwe Sioni.
Yati bona ngibeka ilitshe eSioni.
Ibe mutheho lijwe lelikilwe.
Kube isisekelo ilitshe ethela lingwa.
Lijwe lantla labuhlokwa.
Ilitshe elisemqoka libalulekile.
Le theilwe ka mogwa o tileng ya dumelang akeke abaleha.
Elebekiwe ngendlela ekhethekileyo okholoyo ngeke abaleha.
Ya dumelang akeke abaleha.
Okholoyo suze abaleke.
Ako jwetse batho ba babedi ba bararo hore ha isale ke balehela baloi jwale ke khathetse.
Ako tshela babili solo ngibalekela bathakathi manje ngikhathele.
Ako jwetse ba babedi ba bararo hore ha se jwale ke tshoha ke bona batho ke khakhatsela. Now is my time, now is my turn.
Ako mtshela ukuthi solo nginqanqazela nginyakaziswa ngabantu kodwa namhlanje
ho tloha busimu bona ba kajeno ha ke sa hlola ke balehela motho bakampa ba balehela nna.
Kusuka namhlanje bangani ba balekela mina hayi ngibalekele bona.
Ho tloha kajeno ke lo tsamaya ka mahetla ta shebile murao
ngiyohamba ngamahlombe abheke bufa
kamulala wo tluluhile
ngentambo elulekile
kahloho ephamile
ngenhloko ephakeme
kilotsa mela huti
ngiyoshayela phezulu
kubani mudimu wantate muapostola
ngoba uNkulunkulu
kaBaba usupile kamunwana
ukhombe ngomulo
ungkhethile
ungkhethile.
Uri bona
uthi bona nini
ngibeha lijwe laka
ngibeki lijwe lami
ngibeha lijwe laka lantla
ngibeki lijwe lami
lijwe labuhlokwa
ilitshe elisemqoka
lijwe lelikilwe
ilitshe elithela lingwa
lijwe lelikilwe
ilitshe elithela lingwa
a tested stone
ilitshe elalingwa.
Ha ke tadimile mona busimu bona bakasheno.
Ake ngibona abantu ebusuku banamhlanje.
Ngibona mashwe.
Ngibona bafa.
Alikilwe.
Ngibona matshe alingilwe.
Ngibona mashwe.
Ngibona matshe.
Abuhlokwa.
Abalulekile.
I can go through fire.
Athadlule emlilweni.
Ake tsiba bakhaya bakare ntate mo apostola. Ke tsiba uri ke eng ho robala ka dikhapha.
Ngiyazi ukuthi yini kulala ngenyembezi.
Ke tsiba uri ke eng ho tsoa ke lla ke robale ke lla.
Ngiyazi ukuvuka nokulala ngkhala.
Ke tsiba uri ke eng ho fetohelwa ke batho ba o rata.
Ngiyazi ukuthi yini kuphendulwa ngabantu abakhanda.
Ke tsiba uri ke eng ho fetohelwa ke bana ba ile ba robala popelo ya.
Ngiyazi ukuthi yini kuguqokelwa ngabantwana.
Ke tsiba uri ke eng ho fetohelwa ke ngwana o ile ngwa muhudisa ka thata o le mong a siwe ke ntata.
Ngiyazi ukuthi yini kuguqokelwa ngabantwana wa khulisa uye.
Ibe uteng muthu ari ntate mo apostola ke u tsiba ho lekwa.
Kume khona umuntu ongathi ngiyazi baba ukulingwa.
Lijweleu
lelo litshe
kiwe
uwe
mpantumeleng bana bako
kodwa ngivumeleni bake
uri mudimo
uthi uNkulunkulu
ngibeyile lishwe
ngibeke litshe
siyo
esiyoni
ke tsaba pitso
ke u
Pitso yang tsadin thong yang thathala yang beka la
yang tsadin thong
yang susa la yang beka le
yang tsabo yang pea
ang kenya bo postola
la gene postola
ang tsabo tleva
ang kipo ka
ke batla lo thusa bana ba
a teng funa o yang ngata batla bana ba
lishwe
ilitshe.
Wow taba ilishwe taba semafutheni angakacedi imbukelo wamothandekayo. Ngicela nje ke sibone enkonzweni yasebusuku lapho khona besinosisi uhlengiwe emhlaba. Ake sibone nje ukuthi besenzani.
Bontateli bomme
bomama nabobaba
ha khutshwanyane fela ke kopaleke le ntumelle
ka fisha ne ngivumeleni
nke ke bale ho tswa buku
bukeng ya dibuka
ke ngifunde qhamuke encwadini enkulu
ngidumela bukeng ya dibuka
ngikholelwe bibeleni
ngidumela ho lentswe la modimo le buduletsweng ke moya
ngikholelwe zwine le vuthelolo moya
bakeng sa ho laya le ho galemela motho ka ofela
engxeni yokukhuza nokukhuza umuntu wonke
ngibala temana ke yena ho tswa bukeng ya Petrus chapter 2
ngifunde encwadini ka Petrus chapter 2
verse number 5
o verse 5
kubantu babileng teng o tlwa ka labohlano
kubantu bebe khona kusuka ngolesihlanu
etshwere ditshebeletso tse ka bangtharu tse monati tse tletseng matla
sibambe inkonzo ezintathu ezinamandla
luna bafihla ka jeno reale amohela
nine nifika namhlanje namukeleka
ke mudimo wa ntlu yena ayetse mihlolo le dimakatso maphelo ngalona
sithu nkulunkulu wa lendawo enzi mangaliso
ipilo zwe mudimo ya sebeletswang ke ntate mo apostola ha se motho ra ka bua le jano hape ha se mora motho hore akathetsa
ukuthi unkulunkulu ka baba usu muntu ukuthi akhohlise
ke u tshepisa hore busiu mbona
yakuthembisa ukuthi busuku nje
kuna le ntho e kgolo entle e tlongwetsa hala bophelo ba
kuna le nkulu entle yokwenzeka empilweni yako
la ukeke wa re amen ha ke na taba le wena hobane nna se ke dumetse bakeng sa
amen ngaba noma ungathi amen ngoba mina se
ngikho ho yetsa hala ntho ne ke ibitsa ka ho ke zuku
uyo kwenzeka leyo nto ubaba
ke ba lethi ibelethi ibelethi ibelethi
kuse wangapha nangapha
ke ha u tlwa he lonyena ubo tlwa mahetla ha wa shebile
mra itho musuka la mahlomba bheke muva
ho ya ha u ishebile u dimo
inhloko yakho bheke phezulu
la wa ha u tlulohile
intamo yakho lulekile
ba u lingtira wena u ilo ba hlaba mahlakore
izitha zakho zo sihlaba emahlangweni
awu kukhuke kere wena wana
ka ngizwa ngithi
yatumela na
yavuma kodwa
ya wamuhela wena ya mametseng ka television
ya kwamukela nawe mbukeli
wena mahla lenteng tulongena
ethi nawe amandla khona kulendawo
uma kulendawo angene ekhaya
atsa tulongena akena
kuphumba izinto zizoshintsha empilweni yakho
ithi kafetwa kuphumba hawo
una kiyeno walisuthu
indoda naye selisuthu
mfabu baki
uphana ngofaka
uyetsa hetseng amametsi
ukuthi kwenzekene angimamele kumabona kude
akonjwetse wena nwanaka
akonjela mntanaka
anakine ke rera mulaitsa wa bring back our girls kile ka haga didie
umame shumela lo ntshumelo ngaphathi kwe didie
ibe huyetsala muhlolo lesuthu butha buthe
kwenze kumhlola le elisuthu ebutha
buthe angisebile television
angibheke kumabona kude
akaganka wena yamponanga
sefawe ongibona ubuso no
you must expect a miracle tonight.
Namhlanje ngilindele ukumangaliso.
Ngibona ulibele umhlolo bakhenza.
Ngibona ulindele ukumangaliso.
Ngibona vumvumvumvum yaha.
Ngibona imoto yakho.
Ngibona utsoka haramkhukhu.
Ngibona
ukena kahara
kaphukutu. Ungena phakathi endle enkulu.
Ngibona utlwela bayisikili wena nwanaka lu wena ophala magolo.
Ngibona uyeka ibhayisikili ukukhwela imoto.
Ikahali dumele daba yena mazi. Baba kai bayi dumela
ntaba baba bayi vumayo lendaba
ke batla ulindele umhlolo
ufuna ulindele umangaliso
uthi buya uthi buya ngaka yena ke mutime specialize anga di
unkulunkulu lo ngikhuluma ngaye unkulunkulu
obuzayo it is impossible uma umuntu athi says it's possible
uma umuntu athi angikhona unkunkulu uthi ungakhona
kunomuntu mona
kunomuntu lana
yokhule ngidaba zebuhlungu
uzindaba zebuhlungu
you are HIV positive
ukuthi uphethe ingculanze
let me tell you my God specializes in impossibility.
Unkulunkulu wami wenza into ezihlula
abantu. When man says it is impossible.
Umuntu othe ukuthi akukhoni.
Says it's possible.
Unkulunkulu ka baba uthi ungakhona.
Kidumela umhlolo bakeng sa uri madi a ho ahlokisa.
Kholela umangaliso ukuthi igazi lakho lingahlanjululwa.
Kuna mthwa amampilo yaka.
Kuna amagama athintiso yami.
Hlatswa kamedzi.
Asingakuhlambulula ngamanzi.
Hlatswa madi a ha.
Hlambulula igazi
lakho. Igazi lakho liyogezwa ke namhlanje.
Kajeno madi a ho ahlatswa.
Nimbonile lo mama behamba la.
Limone mme anatsa mamo.
Semdala lo mama.
umuholo meyo
lebonile lo mama lo
le mone meyo
kushengise inyawo lakhe
uri bonsitse lotula haye
o le utulela ka lene le botsi
o thinya ona mbe
le
boli
le fanele ukuthi le yonqunywa
le tshwanetse ro lo
ka uma no antate mo apostle
kwa izinsiza zika baba umphosta
ma hlatswa ka metsi
ngakuhlatza kamanzi
kwa madi ya hawe
ahlambuluni gazi la
akitsibi kimanga nginhlatswa ntate mo apostle
angazi ubani othi baba ngihlambulule
I give it
up by
your
bar. I'm
calling
the
Mama.
Gamantha.
Ubonani. Ntoye uyibona
intolo uyibonayo
ihlahla huwe
iseza kuwe
ntoye uyibona
into uyibonayo
ke batla ubule mahlo ha wa tumelo
ngifuna uvula ma
ke batla ukukholo hore ha u bona batho bana
uma ubona labantu
kuna le moya
kuno moya
wo khohedi
akangofrayo
bisa itonze ito ufunani ubonani
ubonani
modo
Ubona
koloi
Ubona
indlu
Ubona indlu
Ubona polo
Ubona ukuphola
Idose ka tumelo by faith
Donze ngokholo
By faith Donze
ngokholo Donze ngokholo
Ubona ngubona promotion
Ubona promotion
Ubona ingubona lenyalo
Ubona umshado
Ubona ngubona mwana
Ubona umntana
I break the spirit of abortion
Ngiyaphula umoya wokulala
Within 7 days, something good is going to happen to you. Something good is going to happen to
you.
Within 7 days, within 7 days.
ke bala timana ke
ifunda iverse 9
first peter chapter 2
petro qala sahluko sesibili
verse number 5
uverse isihlalo
liluna
nani
like lihawe
nakhiwe
lilimajwe
ningamatshe
aphila
aphilayo
who is anthu ya moya
kuse nenze indlu ka moya
libu priesta bo halalela
nobu priesto ubungcwele
uhlayisa mahlabelo amoya
nokuvelisa imihlatshelo ka moya
anetifalanga uthini ka Jesu Kristu
aqiniseka uNkulunkulu uKristu
leluna
nani
like libemashwe
nibe ngamatshe aphilayo
siyayivala le ndaba
riyayikwala dabayi
riyayikwala daba yamashwe
siyayivala indaba yamatshe
lishwe
ilitshe
libeyilwe esiyoni
libekwe esiyoni
maubani kibuyile kibuyile ka lishwe lelikilwe
izolo ngikhulume ngelitshe ethelalingwa
tested stone
ilitshe ethelalingwa
lishwe lelahlilwe ngidi hayi
ilitshe elalahlwa izakhi
naki tumela testament ya khale le testament e ntsha hore bobedi ba di buka tsena ke buka elengwe e buduletsweng ke moya wa mutini
le ncwadi yodwa noma ingaba na ma testament amabili kodwa ngiyakholelwa kuyo
testament yena imtisetsa hore ka nnete lishwe le selibeyilwe siyoni
le testament inse ukuthi litshe selibikiwe esiyoni
ukobelishwe le phila
nawo belitshe eliphilayo
lihawe
nakhiwe
lefetuhentu yamoya yabupriest
liphenduke indlomoya yobupristu
oh hawe ulindlu yabupriest alinkuthi bana baka ubekeleni
aningiso
ijulile le ndaba yobupostola
ithimile tabene yabupostola
Hawu batla utsiba bu priest ba testament
uma ufuna kwazi bu priest be testament
ba testament lokudala uyobheka ukuthi umpriest bephila kanjani
saba uloshelwa bu priest testament yakhalo rna phila jwang lwena uphile jwalo
hamba uyobheka ukuthi umpriest beyigqoka kanjani uNkulunkulu uthini ku testament entsha ngoba u priest
uri tsama uloshelwa na para jwang lori uri mudimu ka bu priest testament ngenye
kaleluna lefetu hemashu
nani niphenduka matshe
isingifela mashwe
haya matshe phela
axuswa ngabewa muna
asuswa la abekwa la asuswa la abekwa la
iBhayibheli lithi uJakobe wathathi oil
Bibhayibheli eri Jakobe ona nge oil
athela phezwelitshe
athela udimalitshe
akemudimu hakampuluka
wathi uNkulunkulu mangamlodolosa ngakephisingwa ngandla
ngamuntsetsa karulo yalishume yasohletse nkafe
okweshume kwa konke nginako
luwena go batla go tshela oli ya hao siyoni
nawe ngifuna uzo tele oil yakhe siyoni
jesa muthu awufinyana lwena ijuli itibile daba ya moya
jesa muthu awufinyana ijulile le ndaba
tswaka lejwe la
bambe litshe lakho
tswara lejwe la
libambe litshe la
tswara lejwe la
Sweet. More. Hong. Dimu are arietseng motho ka ho tshwana ha rona. Abudulela dingontsa. Fetu hamonia opila lentswe 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 lentswe
The School of Prophets was founded in 2007 by Dr. Victor Pume. It is located in Soweto and Johannesburg. Maybe you have a gift of prophecy and you need some training. Please contact us now. The numbers are on the screen.
Yesikolo sabaprofeti mhlawumbe la ukhona nesiphiwo sobuprofeti ongazi ukuthi ungasiphumelelisa kanjani. Nazi inombolo zocingo zocela ukuthi usishayele sizokwazi ukukusiza. Isale kikena sikolo sabaprofeta ngiithutile gore Old Testament kuna dikolo tsabaprofeta tse establishedeng ke Prophet Samuel. Dikolo ko Nayoth, dikolo ko Jerusalem, kuna na dikolo gape ko Bethel. Ke ka go le nna kileng ka bona go tshwanela gore ke kene sekolo.
Like your mom, what a teacher is the School of Prophets. You have to have module 1 up to module 9. How about the Hutseva Tabu Para Gahastolo Sena? The Zeta Odinomoro Zemota Simostra.
Mbugelo Mutandiga, let me invite and welcome my co host, Nyami Sekena.
This is the day that the Lord has made. Ngiyathemba ukuthi nizozivula inhliziyo zenu. Ngithembe futhi ukuthi senibamemile abangani benu nomakhelwane. Nihlale kunye nabo nibusiseke.
Ngiphethe indaba ezimnandi namhlanje.
Yeah,
I've got surprises for viewers out there.
Yeah.
We've got a special guest. But asihlale phansi sokhuluma ngale ndaba. Wow. Siyabonga. Amazwi amnandi. This is the day that the Lord has made.
Amen.
We will rejoice and be glad in it.
Yes.
Why are you saying this powerful scriptural verse?
I think basically baba kuba nokukhuthazeka kulawo mazwi lawo yabo ukuthi wazi ukuthi every day is a brand new day which presents
new opportunities
for umuntu out there. Ungazitshela ukuthi izolo konakele kusasa kuzofana. Uma uvuka ekseni no ukuthi uNkulunkulu has given you another opportunity ukuthi izinto zakho zifezeke ngalendlela ofisa ngayo nangendlela ozikhulekela ngayo.
Wow. Mntana, God is always ushering miracles to his people.
Yeah.
Sandile Samla mphethe a letter of testimony from Dolly Mashego.
Eh.
From Alexander.
Okay.
Right here in Gauteng.
Yeah.
Uthi dali funa umsebenzi. U applyele ku government department for 8 times afuna umsebenzi zanga uthola until one day her friend from the church invited her to come along. Makafike esontweni wathola amazwi okuprofit. The following Monday she received a call. It was umsebenzi sokhona. Uthi ngiyabonga baba umpostoli ngokuthi ufundise abantwana bakho ukuthi bahambe ngomoya woprofit. Uthi namhlanje ngiyasebenza nami sengiyakhona ukubeka isinkwa etafuleni ukuthi sidle nabantwana. To God be the glory.
Amen, Baba. Yazi baba uSathane avethanda ukusikhohlisa. Yabo asikonvince ukuthi thina sihlakaniphile siyakwazi ukuzenzela izinto. Kodwa uma ngabe umuntu omusha ungabeki izwi likaNkulunkulu kuqala, izinto angeke zize zenzeke. Siyafunda siphume siyofuna imisebenzi, sikhohlwe ukukhuleka bese sithi life is unfair. Kanti thina esingenzi izinto ngendlela. Khuleka uthembe uNkulunkulu. Yonke into ayiplanela impilo yakho izokwenzeka ngendlela.
Ngendlela. The steps of a righteous man are guided by the Lord.
Amen.
I've got surprises for viewers out there.
As usual.
Wow, we have our guest in Namhlanje. Guest artist, can you imagine?
Can't wait to meet her.
Wow. Rebecca Malupe.
Wow.
Yes.
Amen. Yes. Wow. Ngajabula ukubona.
Ujabula mina.
Jabula nje ukuhlala eduze kwakho.
Amen.
Phela thina masakhula ngomculo wakho.
Hallelujah.
What an honor.
Hallelujah. Kuyisibusiso kakhulu lokho. Kuyisibusiso. All glory be to God, apostle wami nakwesisi wami. And nokuthi ngibe lapha ngathi kwenje kuyisibusiso sesikhulu apostle. Hallelujah.
Nathi siyajabula.
Amen.
Sibonga nje uNkulunkulu ukuthi asiphe nje leli thuba ukuthi sihlale nawe.
Amen ba.
By the way, you are the queen of the gospel music.
Ngokuthobo kukhulu baba, ama South Africans, ama Africans amahle, na all over around the world, but the queen of gospel. It's an honor and may God bless you.
Wow, siyambonga. Glory be unto him.
Amen.
Thina masikhula, sikhule sizwa ngosisi Rebecca.
Yebo.
Ecula kamnandi, ethinta inhliziyo zethu. Rebecca baba.
Rebecca batsogile malupi. Nna ke batsogile malupi ke bona ngwana mpulane. Rebecca le gama leli. It's my stage name. Yalo ba ni baba. Kodwa igama engazetha lona ngikhipha i-album yami yokuqala. Kwathiwa no le gama nga batsogile. Ngathi angeke libe mnandi for i-album. Well, can't you think of another name? That's all Rebecca. I think Rebecca is nice. Then, so now I look like Rebecca. I love Rebecca. Yeah, that's my stage name. But from Bombela and Mpumalanga, a child of God. I love God. There's no other way or into engijabulisa ukudlula ngokuthi ngibe lapha stage. And just praise him.
Honor him. Love him.
What kind of a woman is from Ekaya. And we found a new church. Mama wami yena bekungifundisi kazi Paulina Twala. Hambile Bible school abafundisi abaningi impostoli base-Assemblies of God mayamazi mama uPaulina intombe emhlophe.
Assemblies of God.
Assemblies of God baba yenzi. Abaningi bayamazi. So uNkulunkulu ngihlangana naye lapho baba.
Wow. Ukhule kanjani?
Impilo beyingekho mnandi ngoba thina sikhulele emzini, a very abusive kind of background. Ubaba wami was so bega abusive kakhulu emndenini wasekhaya nakumama wami, and nathi sabantwana sangakhula kahle ngaleyo ndlela kangoba umama wami waze wabaleka ekhaya. Kwafika isikhathi lapho noma bengemncane ngemncane kakhulu, but isikhathi sokuthi angasabuyi ekhaya ngoba manje so sabawuse impilo yakhe bese phakathi kokufa nokuphila ngoba wasurviva e-Crocodile River, apostle. Afakwe khona lapho e-Crocodile River. By the grace of God, there's this truck driver, uma ngizwa, bekadlula kanti uzobona lo mama ozidonsayo lokamemeza lapha, ogcwele igazi kuthi kwenzekala lo mthathwa wamisa esibhedlela. After that, umama mazanga sabuye ekhaya wabaleka sasala ke thina siyingani impilo yangabi lula ngoba manje sesihleli singabantwana ekhaya ku forum house ephukela ama first step because there was always violence ekhaya so labantu they would take an advantage of us as children and it's a lot of stuff ebezingekho mnandi ngenze to apostle but uNkulunkulu emuhle ke baba here I am today clean next to the apostle Kwena and I'm blessed.
No, siyabonga, siyabonga. Yes. Then the gospel music, you yona ohlangana kuphi nayo?
Ekhaya baba, uma uthola ukuthi na umuntu uphatheke kabi or something ebuhlungu yenzekile ku. I would lock myself bese na wardrobe ana nje emfihlane. Beyakho ngama planka. And esiyenzile just ukuthi sihenge impahla zethu la so benginokungena lapho kuloko wardrobe lapho bese ngishaya le wardrobe lapho ngithi ngicela ingoma lesi uma ningibona nginikitela angitendi nendi wayithuba so I always wanted to say something about my situation but ni sho through a melody through a song so ukhula kwami gospel yes musibe khaya because this global thando lunga baba isi lo because but ke uma sengena ku industry I wanted to ukuthi ukhiphe lokho kuselfishini yami through a song now so that's why ingoma eziningi ziyasavela bomoya wami laleli Jesu cha abogizifihla kuwe abonkarabe ehle abo ziningi ingoma engizibhalile ngikhulu bohamba juba ngama about my own experiences
how many albums under your belt
35 albums and the latest one out is 35 above VIP
yazi mawami njoba ngihleli ngilalela la sengaba ne tendency yokuthi ngibuke izinto ezenzakalayo nje daily around me ngixhumanise nezinkulumo nanezimfundiso esithola kubaba
amen
esakho imama umama for mina is typically u fire favor and fortune esifundiswa ubaba ukuthi empilweni uma umuntu you go through fire and he prepares you for i favor le osunayo namhlanje
uthi I knew you before you were formed in your mother's womb.
Yes.
So ngikwazile ungakazalwa ungakaziwa. Even your mother didn't know you.
But I knew you.
But I knew you. And usuke azi ukuthi uzohamba lana, uzodlula lana, uzodlwengulwa ngalelanga. Lapha uzoshaywa lapha. Lapha uzotshontshwa ngengatshontsha ufunqinyo ikhanda lento yama yokuthi ama labantu laba abasika amaphatha bathi it's not something they are today
dala
ibikona nami nga survivor I was a victim of that but I survived through God's grace
yes
so there's so many things that happened in my life engiyenza show ukuthi until today ngisathi uyinkosi
wow
hallelujah
20 favor.
Yes.
I'm celebrating 30 years in the ministry.
Amen.
And I was so honored ukuthi ube khona ku show yethu yokuqala e Rustenburg.
Bengeke ngihlale ngabe khona uthe uthe uApostle Martina it's my 30th anniversary. And by the way it's my 29th year anniversary. I'm gonna be there. Amen ube khona lo mika njalo.
It was so beautiful.
Amazing. Ele sisaqhubeka apostle. Asimanga ndawo. Sisaqhubeka basazo sibona siyabo Bloemfontein isakuphi. Izani nizobona.
Hey. Kunengoma baba enayenza lapha no Sis Reeds. Siyoni.
Emunatiki siyoni.
Hayi, ngabuseka ngendlela isimanga lapha.
Ngabuseki. Hi. Asibani ushe kancane apostle.
We need to see more of that though.
There must come where we are.
Yeah,
they'll be blessed.
What was your impression of the church? Boqala kungena intirano, bulazile libandla.
Baba, my ben, itira, number one, before ngitshela okuningi, what is the meaning of tirano, apostle?
But why are you asking me this question on television?
But I have to ask this question because you know what? I'm like at home.
Hey.
I love the church.
Yes.
I love the apostle because he is guiding the children of God the right way.
Yes.
What you bogle abafundi bakhe? Ngizokuletha abadobi.
Babantu.
Babantu. So, ba prophet in Abulabuan. Apostle is one of the prophets. As Toba is in Fuzum, because Abaloga Bakota. Manjas Bonaba Falabangani Abafun is apostolic. Bafun Wes shoot a video. Bafun Abayabaye Colony. So we say we thank God for Abangaba Falan and Abu. Utin is guided. Yal Tandi Bad.
Yal
Tandi Bad. That's why Angila.
In the book of Acts chapter number 19,
Amen.
Paul was evangelizing, preaching the word of God.
Amen.
iBhayibheli ithi wababeka izandla wayekho ukuthi kubabeka izandla bonke bakhuluma ngelimi baprofetha labantu and then wabathatha labantu wabafaka esikolweni esibizwa ngokuthi tirano.
Hallelujah.
So itirano it's in Sesotho kahle kahle is tyrannous.
Tyrannous.
So kaSesotho ki tirano.
Amen.
So why leli bandla libizwa ngokuthi is tyrannous apostolic church? We took the concept, the apostolic, concept.
Yes.
So, iko itirano ge ibizo ngokuthi itirano.
Namhlanje sengiyazi. Ngiyathemba ukuthi nabaningi emakhaya babuza ukuthi what is the meaning of itirano? But now I know it's tyrants. So, lana siyafunda. Nami ngifundile okukhulu kuwe baba. Ukuthi ukuhamba endleleni kaNkulunkulu indlela enjani. Nokuyiphatha nje umuntu omusha nomuntu wesifazane. Nemakhaya enu kuthi niwaphatha kanje sifundile nje nokukhulu ekhaya sabonga uNkulunkulu
ngiyabonga kakhulu okungijabulisayo ukuthi ungibuze abantu ababuze nokuthi nje you know sometimes you know thina abantu bamnyama masibona umnyama omunye uchubekela phambili
asithandi
sibeka ngigama
yes
they don't believe in the Bible namhlanje bayazi ukuthi even the name of the church is from the Bible
from the Bible abantu mabanga so ama hearsays. Yes, sometimes bathi uluza into ekhona ngengekho ngikuzwa nje bathi hey why lapha uzosha kanti akunamkilo nix come and be safe
kanti la ukhula kwakho kukhona
khona. Wow, siyabonga sisirips, thank you very much for coming. Sibonge kakhulu, sibonga nje noNkulunkulu nje asiphi ithuba nje sokuhlala nawe.
Hallelujah. Mina nginjena ke
angikwazi
mfundisi.
Awukwazi.
Emela ekhaya, wonke umuntu wala ekhaya uhlala ahleka. Ngiyengabona ukuthi amen. Oh, hallelujah. God bless you.
If you spend one day unhappy, you are wasting life.
Yes, that is so true.
Amen.
Thank you very much for coming. Niyacela nje bantwana bami ke sithi nje kubabukele lapha ekhaya siyakuthanda mbukeli, we are wishing you luck, we are wishing you success. Sithi uNkulunkulu abe nawe akugcine akubheke ngomusa akukhanyisele ubuso bakhe abusise yonke imisebenzi yezandla zakho konke lapho khona uzobeka inyawo zakho khona ubusiseke. We love you with the love of the Lord. Sithi thina sonke la ekhaya baba
bye sithi hallelujah
bye bye.
Kolle yona hona jwale ya topelo yaka ka mo apostola Simon Palagata mukweni
in June it's my birthday month and remember when I'm celebrating 30 years in the ministry.
Wow.
God has been so gracious to me.
Wow.
30 years in the ministry ngigijima nje uyazi nge pace A1 umusa kaNkulunkulu phezulu empilo yami.
Yeah.
God's favor.
Yeah, mpostoli.
Now we are going to celebrate it together.
Yeah, mpostoli.
Uzoba khona?
Ngizoba ngikhona butsabela. 5, 6, 7 June.
5, 6, 7 June.
ahlengiwe mhlaba will be in the house. Kuyo phakama amaphepha sala ma cardboard. Zabe kukubi kumoshakele. And I understand also you've got surprise for all viewers at home who would like to be part of this event.
Namukelekile Botshabelo auditorium. Anyone who's obethenga iskipa lesi sikaba bomphostoli.
Right.
You will get a CD kahlengiwe mhlaba from the latest album.
The latest album. Muhi wa ka ya rate hang ke ya haul wena. E bateng empata ba bohlokwa ke ene ke batla ho bulela yona. Ka tsatsi leo ntate mo apostola o ikemiseditse ho sebeletsa. I'm dedicating 30 years in the ministry unto you. Why? Because of God's favor upon my life. I want to extend my hand unto you, reach out to you, to pray with you. It will be an anointing service. Ke tla be ke rapella batho ke ba tlotsa ke ba tlotla o rapella wena ka sebele sa hao mfuni kuzokhuleka nawe ukuthi amandla kaNkulunkulu aphume phakathi kumina angene phakathi empilweni yakho ashintshe yonke impilo yakho bantwana bami sifike ekugcineni isikhathi nako isizwe sami
ngathi uapostola Simon fala ngathi amukwena uthise ta album ya haye ifika lakha
ngifo 5, 6, and 7. Sisabe sizabe silapha ebuthabele.
Ebuthabele.
Ho.
Nami ngizobe ngikhona lapha.
Hayi.
Yebo. Lo mpostoli.
Eh.
Sizobe sikhona la.
Yeah.
Sizobathola lapho ba.
Uzabe ukumosha.
Hallelujah.
Reaching people and reviving lives.
Uri uri ara sa boela morao re se re simolotse membership re tla tswella pele
ntate. Baba sisafe pele go ba dire se se a join again la.
Ntate wa ka o ntate setšhabeng
baba o nkabe sesweni
o motapele ebile o mong o reng gore ga o bua jaaka bo ntate ba radipolotiki re tshwantse re utlwelele re lebogelentswe la
omkhulu baba thine sena ba bosopolotiki fane se bolalele
ntho e moapostola re kopileng ka yone o itse a re
o theba wa setela wa the
re buele bao ba senang lentswe la bone
sikhulume nalabo abangana lizwi labo
ntate moapostola
baba umpostoli
we are standing here we will be the voice for the voiceless
we are bona simela sizokhulumela laba abangakhulumi
lithi izwi behold I lay in Zion chief cornerstone let's become living stones ake sizinze ezwini lenkosi sikwazi ukuthi sihalalise babukele lapha emakhaya it's been another beautiful week ngiyathemba ukuthi next week same time same place sizohlangana sonke and by the way do not forget to follow the apostle live on Twitter send us those emails send us those messages the apostle does get them and he really appreciates them ngiyathanda nonke emakhaya salelana